Hello.
I want to run. I want to hide. I want to tear down the walls that hold me inside. I want to reach out and touch the flame where the streets have no name.
Yeah.
Where the streets have no name.
Woo! Good evening.
I want to run. I want to hide. I want to tear down the walls that hold.
Oh, yeah.
Well, hello. Welcome to Morse Fest 2020. Yeah, they said it couldn't be done, but thanks to you and all the people out there watching. Yeah. I want to know who came from the furthest away of the people that are watching. So maybe they do a little chat and tell us, you know, furthest away from Nashville, not furthest away from, I don't know, Belfast or anything like that. How you guys doing? Very good, very good, very good. We're so glad to see you. It's been a weird year. Right? Yeah, crazy. But we decided to go ahead and have this event. I know most events have been canceled, as you all know, but we decided to, this place was big enough that we could distance and have the event and be creative, and I'm so glad that y'all could be with us, and we're hoping that we can feel that joining together that we've felt every year, even though many of our friends are far away. You know, I hope we can be joined together in the spirit as one. Amen? Yeah, yeah. And that's a kind of funny note to go on and do an intro for the next song. When I was very young, I was a wee tot, as they say. I got an album, my brothers brought home an album called Aqualung by Jethro Tull, and I thought it was a guy, of course. And I love the second side, the My God side, really, really spoke to me. And so when we were talking about covering something, I really wanted to do something from that side. And most of that side is about Ian Anderson, the lead singer, kind of working out his feelings about the Church of England when he was growing up. And so I just want to go on record as saying, with Ian Anderson, I also deplore people being mean to one another in the name of Jesus. Can we say that? Okay. So that's my sermon for today. If you want to hear another one, you got to come on Sunday. But that's it. This is called Hymn 43. 1, 2, 3, 4. Our Father high in heaven, smile down upon your son, yeah, who's busy with his money games while his women and his gun. Jesus, save me. Right. Some Western hero, he killed an Indian or three, yeah. And he made his name in Hollywood, oh, to set the white man free. Jesus, save me. Jesus.
mountains of the moon. Yeah, his cross was rather bloody.
Forget about everything. This city desert makes you feel so cold. It's got so many people, but it's got no soul. And it's taken you so long to find out you were wrong, and you thought it held everything. You used to think that it was so easy. You used to say that it was so easy. But you're trying, you're trying now. Another year and then you'll be happy. Just one more year and then you'll be happy. But you're crying now. There's a light in his place. He opens that door. It's got that look on his face. And he asks you where you've been. Tell him who you've seen. And you talk about anything. You see, he's got this dream about buying some land. He's gonna give him the booze and the one night stands. And then he'll settle down in his quiet little town and forget about everything. You know he's gonna keep moving. You know he's never gonna stop moving. Cause he's rolling, he's a rolling stone. When you wake up, it's a new morning. The sun is shining, it's a new morning. You're going home. We'll be right back.
Jimmy on the saxophone.
Oh, yeah. Woo! Hello, Moose Fest. I can't believe we're here. I can't believe you're here. Thank you so much for joining us here in person. And thank you out there watching the stream, wherever you are, for joining us as well. This is surely going to be a unique evening. I see a lot of familiar faces. A lot of the Morse Fest regulars are here. And we have some new faces as well. I think this is Robert Fripp's first time here. And I saw Roger Waters over there. And
who's over here? Yeah, someone.
John Anderson's over. Ian Anderson's over there, by the way. I hope he enjoyed.
Is that who that was?
He didn't even know.
Young.
Yeah.
Sorry, Ian. I know he's watching.
And in any case, this is, honestly, I've been waiting years and years to do a cover-to-cover Morse Fest night. So this is actually my dream Morse Fest today. Been waiting for this one. Now, as a lot of you know, we did a fan vote, which was really not about picking the songs. It was more of just a test of me turning things over. And I survived. I turned it over, and you guys picked the songs that we're doing this evening. And believe it or not, that last one, Baker Street, was actually the number two requested. Yeah. There was a lot of shockers. And the next one we're about to do was actually the third most requested. So this is one that obviously a lot of you wanted to hear. So what do you want to say about this one, Neil?
This is a lovely song about alien abduction. Gotta sing along all over the world.
I'm sailing away, set an open course for the virgin sea, 'cause I've got to be free, free to face the life that's ahead of me. On board, I'm the captain, so climb aboard. We'll search for tomorrow on every shore, and I'll try. Oh Lord, I'll try. Spark my memory.
That was random.
Some happy, some sad. I think of childhood friends and the dreams we had. We live happily forever, so the story goes. But somehow we miss out,
come on now,
on the pot of gold. But we'll try best as we can, yeah, to carry on. A gathering of angels appeared above my head. They
Thank you. Mikey gonna sing a little bit for you.
Lido missed the boat that day, he left the check. That was all he missed, and he ain't coming back. At a two-stone bar with a gypsum car, he made it stop. Slung it down, grab a hand from the top, yeah.
Next stop, Chi-Town, feel what is on it down, let it roll.
Song one of these days. Woo! Hey, can we just pause for a second and hear the baritone sax? Because it's just the coolest thing in the world. Can you just do that? Yeah! I didn't know if that was coming through out there, but I can hear it really good. You're making my life really good right now. It's awesome. Okay. Moving right along. Gotta send this out to my wife.
Baby, I'm amazed at the way you love me all the time. Baby, I'm afraid of the way I love you. Baby, I'm amazed at the way you pulled me out of time. were young and your heart was an open book. You used to say, live and let live, ladies.
You know you did, you know you did, you know you did.
And is this ever-changing world in which we're living makes you give in and cry?
Say, live and let die.
Surprise, surprise. That's my favorite thing about Morris Fest, man. You can do something like that with horns and gong and background vocals and everything going. Man, I don't know where else you can get that. Not anywhere I know of. All right, we're going to do a song from George. George?
George. Anytime Neil or I mention George Harrison, it's always said as George.
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 He's your grandfather.
I mean, we did Paul. It's only fair that we do George. George.
All right. You guys ready for this one? This was a Randy choice, I believe. It was.
Oh, wait. Neil, you got to tell your George story, man.
Oh, okay. Everybody's heard all my stories, though, right? Phillip's heard all my stories. And Mike, too. Okay, so a friend of mine told me that this actually happened to him. He's on a very remote island, and there's nobody there, and he's walking along the beach, and this figure is walking off in the distance toward him, and as it gets closer, he realizes it's George Harrison. And he looks at him, and finally, when he gets close enough, and he says, "George Harrison, what are you doing here?" And he says, "Everyone's got to be somewhere." And my guitar's not on. It was such a nice entrance.
feel. I can't say, but my love is there for you any time of day. But if it's not a love that you need, then I'll try my best to make everything succeed.
Benatar moment there.
Woo! Thank you. Hey, Mark Portnoy.
It seems that George plays a heavy role in these cover-to-cover albums. Here's a little cover-to-cover trivia. We did What Is Life, obviously, but what other George-affiliated songs are on the cover-to-cover albums? Anybody know? Well, he
I don't know. God knows.
You don't know?
No.
Well, he co-wrote Badge.
Oh, that's right. I have a story about that.
Want to tell it?
Do you know the bad story? Apparently, he wrote on the music or the lyrics or something, he wrote Bridge. And they thought, Cream thought, Badge. They misread it, but Badge, what a cool name for a song.
So we did a co-written George Cream song, and also he produced Badfingers day after day and played the slide guitar in that solo as well.
Oh, I did not know that, Mike.
Yeah, so you learned something here at Morsefest. And a lot of people don't know this, but he wrote this next one we're about to do. And this next one is on the latest cover-to-cover album, and I get to sing it, but I also got to sing it with my daughter, Melody, who's as big of a Beatles fan as any of us. But yeah, George wrote this one for Ringo. Gave Ringo the writing credit, but he actually wrote it, and this one's called It Don't Come Easy.
I think there were a few drum fills in there that Ringo didn't play. Anybody catch one or two of those?
I'm going to come out. There's been something that's been really bothering me. My OCD is kicking in. There's this big black monument over here. What the hell is this thing?
Can we? What could it be?
Ta-da! Wow, and the crowd goes mild. Well, I'm coming out here because I want to be with you guys. I get to play in front of, there's Keith Moon right there, and I see Freddie Mercury back there. John Wetton's over here. So this is our intimate setting here.
Oh, there we go. You ready over there, my brother?
I am.
Hey, Randy, could you scoot back just a hair? I don't have a sight line to Mr. Portnoy. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thanks for sharing.
Okay, we're gonna do something pretty unusual. We're gonna do something from Lenny Kravitz for you right now. Yeah. One, three, four. Thank you. All right, well, we're going to do one of my favorite songs when I was growing up. A lot of this stuff is just like a tour of our favorite music when we were kids, right? I went through a monkeys phase, man. I remember my relatives bought me the first monkeys album for Christmas or something, and I went so crazy, I think I scared them. It's like, I was so excited about it. So this is a Monkees tune written by Carole King, so you guys probably know what that is. This is Pleasant Valley Sunday, one of my favorites by them. And I believe I start this one. All right.
Rock group down the street is trying hard to learn their song, to serenade the weekend choir who just came out to mow his lawn.
Another Pleasant Valley Sunday, charcoal burning everywhere. Her roses are in bloom. Mr. Green, he's so serene. He's got a TV in every room.
Another Pleasant Valley Sunday, here in status symbol land.
Mothers complain about how hard life is, and the kids just don't understand.
Comfort those, they only numb my soul. It makes it hard for me to see.
My thoughts all seem to stray to places far away. I need a change of scenery.
Da 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 da
Was that a Monkees song? It was on one of the Monkees albums, actually. It said, drums, Mickey Dolenz. Fast drums, some session guy. Yeah. So I think we got the fast drums version of that song. What do you say? All right, we're going to do something featuring Mr. Randy George on electric guitar, ladies and gentlemen. By one of me favorite bands. Yeah, this is a band where every album is worthy of purchase. Every record has a lot of great songs on it. This is Ricky, Don't Lose That Number.
See you.
Ready? Right down, Dream. Okay. I'm just gonna start it. It was a beautiful day. The sun beat down. I had the radio on. I was driving. Trees flew by. You know, me and Del were singing. A little runaway. I was flying. So good, like anything was possible. I hit cruise control, rubbed my eyes. For the last 3 days, the rain was unstoppable, and it was always cold. The sunshine. I put the pedal down to make some time. There's something good waiting down this road, and I'm picking up whatever is mine. Hey, well, I'm running down a dream that never would come to me. Working on mystery. I said, running down the drain, yeah. Yeah, I said, running down the drain. Never would come to me. Working on mystery. Going wherever it leads me. I said, running down the drain.
So profundo.
One, woo! 2, 3,
come on now.
4.
Yeah.
Give me a ticket for an airplane. Ain't got time to take no fast train. She wrote me a letter. don't care how much I gotta spend now. Gonna find my way back home again.
It's my turn. Come on, you're not taking my spot. Okay, where's it at? Oh, this one. The big one.
We can't have a drum kit up here and Neil not play it, right?
That's right.
It can't be a Morse fest without a Morse on a drum kit. Here we go.
Oh, you're not ready.
Eric's not even plugged
drum
in.
Drum solo! Ready?
Two, three, four. Here we go. One, two, three, go.
There's horses, crazy horses. It's a warning, it's in every time. Got them crazy horses going on the run. Crazy horses, will they never die? They just keep on pumping how they multiply. Skill it. Light this man up right here.
Okay, I need to take a break for about 6 months, I think. Woo! That's a lot of work, man. No wonder Mike's always saying, my body's falling apart. Oh, what do we got next, man? Woo! Okay. I'm ready for that. Hold on a second. Talk.
I'm going to definitely be like that in about 8 minutes from now.
Talk your heart rate down, okay? Okay.
This one goes out to the guy in the first row right there. He's actually one of my heroes. Not the camera guy. I like you too, but the guy that is sitting next to the camera guy right there in the first row.
This one. This one here. Who's in here? Someone.
I'm free.
Oh, yeah. Woo. All right. Well, we got a couple more for you. Some of my favorites from the cover to cover albums. I'm still not sure how to pronounce the latest one. Cub 3er to Cub 3er. Is that all right?
If we would have known, it could have been called like COVID to COVID. we weren't very prepared. Good. Actually, if this is still going, when we do the fourth one, we get to do that and spell it C-O and then tuck away the I and V like Roman numeral 4.
This right, so people could be completely confused. All right, we're going to do some Chicago songs for you.
With horns!
With horns! Completely, and this is my last talking spot, so I just want to thank you all again for coming all the way that you come. And made, you guys really make this possible for us to do. We're having such a great time, and if not for you, this would not all be possible, and so thank you all, everybody. All right.
Oh, yeah.
Woo! Come on.
Anybody know how that song got its title?
We love you guys.
You guys know what 25 or 6 to 4 is? This is storyteller's time for songs that we didn't write. The guys in Chicago apparently were hanging out really late, a little stoned or something, and said, hey man, what time is
you
it?
You think?
And someone's like, I don't know, it's 25 or 6 to 4. That's actually a time. It's actually 3:34 a.m.
Or 5.
Or 5. So this is actually the last talking spot, but this is...
Oh, yeah, you're right.
I should mention, mm-hmm. talking about the fan vote, this was, bar none, by a landslide, the number one most voted song for tonight. So we're going to close
with
it.
Which tells you a lot about our fans. Especially when you hear the middle part. Just think about it.
You did this to yourself.
It's a very patient song. I'll just say that.
Starless and by blue.
Thank you all. Thank you so much. All right, band, come on out. All right, ladies, come on out. All right, horn players, come on out. I gotta acknowledge everybody as much as I can. Everybody worked so hard to do this. Thank you so much. That was awesome. Let's have a round of applause for the Dry Ice. I couldn't see my pedals, but you know, hey, that's okay. So I gotta introduce the horn players. Jimmy Boland on tenor sax. Chris West, a baritone and that's soprano, isn't it? A tenor, yeah. What about that, huh? Woo, that was awesome. And Tyler Yeager on trumpet. Yeah, Nashville's best for Morsefest 2020. And the ladies, I'll be introducing everybody tomorrow night, but I just wanted to make sure the horn players, because they won't be here tomorrow night, sigh. But we have this. We have the string quartet tomorrow night with us on Sola Gratia and other wonderful surprises. So we'll see you all then. We'll see you tomorrow. God bless you. Thank you so much again. And thank you to everybody who put this thing on, and you know who you are. All right, we'll see you soon. VIP's coming up.
Drink the night away and you forget about everything. This city desert makes you feel so cold. It's got so many people, but it's got no soul. It's taken you so long to find out you were wrong and you thought it held everything. You used to think that it was so easy. You used to say that it was so easy. But you're trying now. Another year and then you'll be happy. Just one more year and then you'll be happy. But you're crying now. There's a light in his place. He opens that door. It's got that look on his face. And he asks you where you've been. Tell him who you've seen. And you talk about anything. You see, he's got this dream about buying some land. He's gonna give him the booze and the one night stands. And then he'll settle down in his quiet little town and forget about everything.